my soldier. And as long as you want to know who God is, rather to go God, because you don't have a will. And maybe a soldier. And maybe my soldier is strong as a military family to protect me. And a couple of your old combat boots to hold me. Then the fact that the drones fly overhead to run to me. I just want a place to see my face and ears instead of the military radio to hear my voice. But most of all, to give me a strongest part. Support to me no matter the victory. So I made me a soldier. Because I think in this great country and can turn back to me, I can raise the right hand. I made me a soldier to wait for you as my battle plan. I find my mind is wandering to a deserted hall, and I pray my loving thoughts. Find a platoon so confound, I go to church, and no one says, for once, I say the truth. You will face things you never had, and do things you never thought you could do. And you suck it up just to do your duty, not knowing what each day will bring. This is what I say to you, my soldier. You are not forgotten, not a single second. For God made me a soldier's girlfriend. God made me as supportive as the VA, as strong as the army, as loyal as you are to your brother. As proud as you are from this nation, as patient as a soldier waiting to come home. But most of all, God gave me the toughest part to pray for you no matter the difference. For God made me a soldier's girlfriend, which is to say, He made me a soldier too. I know how to push through fear and sleepless nights. Every day I get through without you is like winning a battle. My thick skin and strong heart made tender for you are my armor. My heart has a mind of its own, and I can't help but get feeling more and more for you. So I will love you and miss you and hold my head high. I will be strong and have faith, all like the tears from my eyes. It is the high price I pay for loving a soldier.